Hello everyone, this is V Buzzing with V. Welcome to another video. Well, today's video is a group swap that I participated in, and it was hosted by Poochie Tats. I will have her link below. I was paired up with Vettel, and I will have her YouTube and Instagram link below. As check her out. She has an IG store as well where she makes some beautiful things, and she's so talented. I was so nervous when I was paired up with her. I initially wanted to make one of her ideas. So instead, I went ahead and made it similar to hers. I added two boxes with covers, and then I added some embellishments on one side and then my bead box on the other side. And so I am not the creator of the album box whatsoever. I have no idea who started this. So I have seen so many crafters create boxes with albums. So I'm gonna have her link below, so go ahead and check that out.
So also I made the using my SVG for the antler bows. I'm not the creator of antler bows whatsoever. I've seen so many people make them. I was just so inspired by Adriana Alvarez's reindeer embellishment shaker that I decided to make the SVG as a bow, because I wanted to make antler bows. So I've seen so many people make them as well. I have no idea who again is the creator, but moving on, this is my bead box right here, and some of the beads are wire wrapped. I also included some resin pieces. They're miniature roses that I picked up from Amazon, as well as some charms that I picked up from Amazon. I also have the Hey Santa charms as well in there that were from Beadcraft Chick. I will have her link below as well. And so here are some the charms that I made. So everything isn't wire wrap. Some are, some aren't. And I included that little resin snowman. I love using it for packaging or to embellish some projects. And I also included this chain here that she can use to make a chunky charm. As you can see, I also have some snowflakes there as well. I like to use the snowflakes as on charms as well. I'm not the creator of that either, so just want to mention that. I added some of this trim to the embellishment box as well. And then so this, the boxes that I used is an SVG. I will have it linked below. Stay tuned for a video on how to make this two-sided album box using the SVG as well as by hand. So stay tuned for that very soon. I'm covering it up there, and so happy that I remember to use some ribbon. And so these are some bag toppers that I'm including in the box, and I made three of them. So I'm not going to go into detail, but I made her some rosettes, put it in the original packaging of the Sugar Cookie Collection by Frank Garcia. I'm gifting her some ornaments from, I believe they're from, oh goodness, Target. Yes, Target. Gifting her a die, gifting her some marigolds and some snow and cocoa. And I believe, and this is another bag topper. I think that's it, you guys. This will conclude the video. Please check them out. Also, the hashtag is Poochie Bead Swap, and I will have that linked below as well. Thank you so much for hosting Poochie, and my partner as well. Check her out. I have her linked below, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.